I know my girlfriend actually, well, I'm gonna stay home or time to use the bathroom, get in charge or what? So, energy drink, non-grade, pop 240 caffeine, need to be giving me a Jonathan's Intel, Jerry Budget. Was posted in FedEx, Rep Sports Broken Arrow, Health Storage, need to be giving me a thoughts on it. We'll learn together the caffeine level and future conditioner and some plus with all the Japanese scoop. Shouldn't the, all the rest have, you know, Thundercat, Florence, Transcendence, and Big Town, Big City, I think. So, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. What a report, what a bug on my Nexus 5 smoke. So, 81 for like a 81 for like 85 miles of cloudy. Lightning. Closest strike in the last 30 minutes, 29 miles. Yellow. I don't know what the hell that is. And on one side, I hit precipitation rain today 0.06. Wednesday 1.28 inches. And on this 23.32. So UV high 6 orange reduce on this building by sunscreen. Pollen 4 low medium light green yellow screen. So I don't know. I don't know how that's gonna work. Oh yeah, probably should. Put down pollen grass PLANTAIN SOREL/DOCK to this condition. Pond level for Saturday will be falling in the lower range since the weather has a major influence on pond. PERSAL. This decrease is due to in part to rising humidity and weakening winds and expected precipitation in the afternoon and evening, which tends to wash out the pond. I'm pretty good I didn't get the drink. Should Monday, whenever, that exercise to do it. Come on. Observation. So for today, high 86, low 73, yesterday, high 90, low 7, low 66, average, high 87, low 65, dew point 72 degrees, humidity 79%, still no high and low. Yeah, come on. Okay. Now it says it's 79.79. Degree, pressure 29.84 inches high, 29.96 inches low, 29.84 inches. Sun, sun, moon, sunrise, 5:01 in the morning, dark nuke. Sunset, 8:22 p.m. The moon is waxing crescent. I think I had a time. I could do another stretch. Where am I done? Yeah. The 10 days, June 27th through June, and then July 6th. Tonight, low 76, 70% for chance of storms. Tonight, picture emoji icon, little moon, 70%. Thunderstorm symbol, tonight, showers and cemeteries likely. Lows in the lower 70 southwest. Winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation. What is it? Well, maybe Canada was 5 in the morning, but 8 in the morning to 9 in the morning during the floods at Chambers, and so all week of storms, local protection limit, 2 nights. Then, each of you comment down below. I heard about sand and dust in there from Africa. Sunday will be high 87, low 74, 50% chance of storms. Sunday picture emoji icon day, little sun, 60% sunshine, symbol. Sunday date, description, cloudy with showers and sunstorms likely. In the morning, but partly sunny with a chance of showers and sunstorms in the afternoon. Highs around 90, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. There's a precipitation, 60%. You have all that. Heat index reading 96 to 101. A lot of different, originally it'd just be heat index, but a lot of impact. Update and night. Sunday night, picture emoji icon, bottom moon, 30%, Sunday storm symbol. Sunday night, description. Partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and sunshine, and low in the mid 70s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, heat index reading 96 to 101. Monday high 90, low 74, 40% chance of storms. Day and night. Their big thing is Monday day. The index reading 96 to 101. Oh, that's Sunday night for those. Wow. Man, it's gonna be a bad night. Wednesday, high 82, low 74, 60% chance of storms. Wednesday day, picture mode icon. Low of the sun, 60%, sun return symbol. Wednesday day, description, showers and sunshine cycling. Highest in the upper 80s, chance of precipitation, 60%. So Wednesday night, pitcher Moji Icon, mortal mean 40%, center one symbol. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers or sunshine, low and no low sun. Thursday, high 86, low sun 3, 50% chance of storms, day nothing at night. Friday, 84, high 84, low sun 3, 40% chance of storms, day, night nothing. Next Saturday, high 88, low sun 1, 30% chance of storms. Day nothing, night nothing. Next Sunday, high 87, low sun 1, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 87, low sun 1, partly cloudy. Alright. YouTubers, comment down below, how is your weather? YouTubers, comment down below. How's your weekend going? Having fun? Oh, man, what the hell is going on with me? Yikes. Let's go over there now, so. New COVID-19 symptoms. Coronavirus, how the world's in this coronavirus-19 site spread to my U.S. new surge plan. Surge in south and west looks different. Politics. Trump renewed it. Now on pre-existing condition. GOP one track on SCOTUS pick. Yeah, but that was yeah. Well, here's this. So you could just pop up a dog. The SAHARA dust one has reached the US mainland. Here's the website. The country is America. So, yeah. More than two. More than 200 people get infected in a bag. So videos of pandemic stories, free mom hugs, lots of love and sport. Colorado, World War II veteran complete pandemic mission. Restaurant owners pay their toll. Will American Sea, a second stem attack for a dot bomb. Mississippi flag, Ole Miss. Basketball players transform over flag. Governor Sam Hill signed bill to change state flag if it passed. Protesters won't leave chalk and saddle on extension time. Tour Ben in Ghost Town where millions of vacation pictures. The creepy disfigurement and a full word. There's a 2000 daytime Emmy Awards of great women. I'll get a picture on that. GOP wrestling, GRASFELY, question of if Fox News wins, translate. I look at plenty of people in Fox, outnumber. Harris, I don't know, but they might get it all. That's fine. Because that blonde one seemed like, you know, part, you know, main one. I'll pull the co-host and you have your guests. Who's in the, you know, she's part of the show. And the best friends. Yeah, I guess not. Even then, but you got yeah, Pete. Yeah. You know, went to Afghanistan as, you know, a veteran, served, you know. Offer the country, war and all the drum. That's the same about that, you know. Like that guy, you know. Brian McCulkin. Sean Hannity. Or England, or whatever, so I can't remember. Whole case unsolved, 1989 murder of J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A-N-I-T-A-J-U-A- Same life, you know. No bad life, you know. GOP came and died. I vote for my dad. Please, for the love of God, do not vote for my dad or call because I was divorced. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think. Man. Bud one. I think his first name is Wong. It's not on five. Here's a Democrat. This is interesting. Oh, we're gonna go with sports. There's a lot of pack, big pack. Report Yankees versus Nationals. Scherzer, yes. Yankees. Yeah, Garrett Cole, Scherzer. I need to watch a baseball YouTube channel about. Could Kaepernick be back on an NFL team soon? That's going to be interesting. Google News War News on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Well, like that, some people on Fox News Network, yeah. Wouldn't even want him. Yeah. You could tell Chris Wallace popping up about him. Like that. Quite a few that does want Trump to get reelected. They do not like Joe Biden. Good economic between rise in China and Trump. Yeah. Counting the cost. I don't like China either. He plans to bar most U.S. travelers and block reopen. America's likely to be barred, B-A-R-R-E-D, from the airport borders. Reopen next week due to coronavirus surge. The hold off on deciding final country safe place for travel now. Had to be excluded. Yeah, and to do whatever it's safe. Yeah, like that. Yeah, like that. Like 5 million. That's like 3 million. Now, how what they saying? They say stuff they never ever did before. And ever. A lot of weird stuff they put in. Like travel, you know. I wouldn't want to travel. But yeah. As you're prepared to reopen areas, it's unlikely to make cut. You know, hold off decision on 4 years to be explosive. I thought, really? What are you pissed about? You're prepared to reopen to foreign travelers, but may have not reopened into the decision. A real Hanover, Hong Kong fears looming walls will end one country, two systems. Hong Kong protests and season control China sidelines with allies. Hong Kong police banned July 1st March and intention down the security wall. This major signal of China over Hong Kong are just the beginning. Hong Kong actors said he will be prime target of the security wall. Yeah, I don't believe in that, but we're good. Biden slammed Trump over reports Russia offered bounties for Afghan military to kill U.S. soldiers. Russian intelligence offered intelligence officers offer cash reward to Taliban fighters to kill US, UK troops, and other mission sources. Biden saying Trump overreached down his foot on US troops. Lawmakers want answers from Trump and his official results after the Taliban to attack the US troops. Okay.
That's a bit of a wound.
That's a Republican conservative, you know. First them like that, then, you know, first of them, no. On the same side. Which offered to rush down to kill US and the Jewish Americans. Report that a peace track will be trained for a man until about Russia 2000s. American soldiers. UK ready to quit EU on Australia. Terms of no beyond USIP. Bill Johnson says. The Johnson Bill. Bill attempt to mini. Liberty for the Congress bond. Clinton, R-E-I-T-U-R-A-T, yes, and to walk away from P-R-E-F-A-T trade talks. Boris Johnson handling of the coronavirus crisis should be made into TV drama. Boris Johnson urges people not to undo the whole warfare of the fighting the virus. Michael Winterbottom should Greg TV series on Boris Johnson coronavirus crisis. F-R-E-M-A-N-T-L-E and True Detectives. Michael Winterbottom should have Boris Johnson handling of the COVID-19 pandemic. Okay. New U.S. coronavirus cases break record. Pence canceled campaign event in Arizona and Florida. U.S. coronavirus cases surged by more than 45,000 in one day, total surpassed 2.5 million. Five states reported their highest number of coronavirus cases on Monday. U.S. coronavirus death toll reaches 125,000 as an infection spikes in five states. Coronavirus update, U.S. tops 2.5 million confirmed cases. Leaders being examined. U.S. reopened up as coronavirus cases hit a minor record. Bomb attack killed two. And KAD. Godzilla dust cloud from S-H-A-A-R-A blankets by U.S. Florida set new records in daily coronavirus cases live updates. Hawaii's Washington government paused reopen of counties. U.S. coronavirus death project to hit 180,000. By October. U.S. set daily record for new coronavirus cases. Asian today, India passed half of known coronavirus cases. Coronavirus map live, U.S. report. Almost 46,000 COVID-19 cases on their highest for a while. New U.S. coronavirus cases hit 44,242 for the biggest day, one day of this pandemic. PM update, MNT returns along with showers and sunshine chance this week. Severe weather, possible Saturday. Chance of scattered storms. Highlights weekend weather in New England. GTA area forecast late day showers and storm chance this weekend. Stay hot into next week. Metro Detroit weather forecast June 26th to September. Looking an update. Spare weather possible overnight. CBS 2 weather 6/27 forecast. Boris Johnson played Trump like a fiddle corn. No. Oh, okay. Yes. I'll let this Phil tackle that. YouTubers, YouTube ones. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, click the notification bell. That's it. God. Essexville does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, you know. IBR and Taylor. And Louisville, Kentucky, no, not going. Three cops, you know, bust down the door. Not kill or murder. The death penalty or life in prison. That's a great joke. Talking about two white guys chased down an African American, shot him, and one white guy. So. Death penalty or life in prison. Death penalty or life in prison. That's all. So. You get a cop, put his knee, nailed down, George Floyd, Minnesota, men in there, plus. From there. 8 to 9 minutes. Here's the cops, helps us, we're gonna watch. Then do nothing. Death penalty or life in prison. Life in prison without parole. And then in Georgia. Cop shot 2 or 3 in the back. Yeah, put in a lot of prison. I thought, bro. I don't know if you just talk about Australia. Yeah, Oklahoma. Cops arrest African Americans. Yeah. And that's, you know, both cases, you know, death. They sick, murdered them, they can't breathe. You know, and then you got IPD. Okay. And cops kill African Americans and no video of it. Death and life and Indian citizen law. India versus China land nuclear weapons drama. BREXIT drama. England, London, Britain, British, UK. Hong Kong protests and, you know, drama of Israel, drama and the voting. Vote that now. I mean, the Mississippi State House vote to move forward with the five change of legislation. Mississippi legislation starts. starts, proceed to change state flag. Mississippi takes steps towards dropping rebel image from flag. God damn it. A lot of news. Unnecessary news. Oh. Yeah. America, United States, America. Yeah. Probably, yeah, the number one racist country in the world. Mississippi bloodstained flag is America's crisis. Right there. And they're fine. Mississippi takes steps to remove Confederate battle. E-M-B-L-E-M from state's flag. Fayette calls for Mississippi to change its flag. Did it? Yeah, I guess we can break this down. For the third day of record high coronavirus cases in 1 week, Florida breaks daily coronavirus records with almost 10,000 new cases. Florida governor said higher COVID-19 cases in the United States. The governor, I enjoy the governor. Yeah, I eventually. You're fired. That would help too. Florida breaks daily record with nearly 10,000 new coronavirus cases. Florida sets another one-day record with 9,585 new coronavirus cases. The hell. And Trump's must win Florida COVID-19 takes the lead. Florida among five states to hit daily high for COVID-19 cases. Princeton University to remove Woodrow Wilson name from public policy school and resident college. Princeton dropped Woodrow Wilson's name from school due to racist sanction. Princeton University to remove Woodrow Wilson's name from school. Princeton University will remove Woodrow Wilson's name from school. And pose taking Woodruff Wilson's name off school here for taking the money. Okay. Four police officers in San Jose put on leave over racist anti-Muslim Facebook post. Minneapolis council member who vote to abolish cops get private security. Black officer who detained George Floyd had plead to with the police. Minneapolis council moves to defund police establishment. HOLISTIC public safety force. God damn it. So much fucking news. The funding policy must involve PERSPECTIVS of police. What are you? Minneapolis City Council member get private security detail after he comes up. So, wasn't racist. This shouldn't even be happening. Period. Violence rises in Minneapolis as debate over rules of police rages. Minneapolis City Council unanimously move forward for plan to dismantle police department. Okay. Thank God. But it's like that. We gotta do something. Time to fix. Do something. Well, I can't wait election. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3 for Trump. Yeah, like Vince McMahon. Yeah, fire. Well, then again, I thought. No. Oh yeah. I guess with Trump, I guess Vince McMahon was fired because they fought. Trump won. Trump shaved Vince McMahon. So. Plays this three college football. We're moving. We're 11. Would be Miami. So yeah. So YouTube one. What do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. Not a government lockdown. Not fake news. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Like my dad said, you know, the most shocking part of the crazy sin stuff, and then he's saying in the lifetime. Real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Joe Biden, Bigfoot, could deal like Trump. Huge! Bigfoot, you know, Bigfoot could deal. Huge. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. Follow the rules. Global pandemic, we're literally in it together. The whole war, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTubers, YouTube land, for the love and mother of God, stay the fuck home. YouTubers, YouTube land, for the love of God, watch your goddamn motherfucking for 20 seconds with hot motherfucking goddamn hot soapy water. So, you heard about all that situation, you know how we do. All kinds of stuff, you know how we do. I think even South Carolina, got North Carolina, Kentucky, Tennessee. I got a salt CNN map, and I thought Illinois was in the green and orange. And it looked like they showed everybody in the red and green. I mean, red, either red or orange, and they're not much green. There's my girl. Where is she at? There's my girl to catch her when I go home. Yeah, like 2 nights. Well, it's like that. Yeah, she gotta get going, I guess. Yeah, like that, you know. Yeah, you got California, Arizona, MTD state, Georgia governor, you know. I got the numbers, Florida, New Mexico, you know, South, Louisiana, New Orleans, Mississippi, Alabama. You know, probably still in a blood shortage, but YouTube is YouTube one. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you ever donate blood, you know, they can hook you up. Yeah. I'll give you the details so you can get back. So tell my dad and I don't wear a mask. YouTube is determined to wear a mask. YouTube is determined social distancing, 6 feet apart.
want you guys in the
bathroom. I'm gonna stay home. Guess. Oh no. Okay. Are you sure? But I don't wanna, you know, do this part two, but I don't necessarily. So, I know Deadpool, the heart, you know, thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it, badassery, the heroes, the frontliners, you know how we do, what, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, yeah. Surgeons. Yeah, surgeons and helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, 911, hospitals, clinics, ER. Fire department, all police departments, state, federal, FBI, state police, county police, local police, detective, sheriffs, death police, CIA, all military branches, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guards, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California. Air Force, military ships, right there around because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, old person, my dad delivered the mail, my dad and my wife work in the office building, and small business, and like everybody did, small business, did shirts, and thank you, that means a lot to me, that actually, my middle sister got the shirt done quick. All the colors, you know, I don't know, just black and white, you know, straight out of quarantine. The front, the back, the great gas street, but you to be the children, be safe and sorry, 21 is our family. And we got my older sister's it's her business, the great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois County. You to be the children, you need to be. YouTube video number 21 dots only. But YouTube video number 21 dots only. You know, don't just show up, you know. Call, text, Facebook, you know, whatever you can, you know. If you YouTube video number 21 dots only, you know, be safe and sorry, do it properly, and all that. And you must be 20 or never so. We got UPS, FedEx. We got taxi, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. The drugstore, pharmacy, Walgreens, CVS, and Badassery, Walmart, because they drink milk of natural blood. Teachers, social workers, psychologists, domestic abuse, mental illness, brain disorder. Meat factories, all the makers, meat plants, factories, plexiglass workers, banks, give receive, or grocery store. Farmers. Veterans, teachers, daycare workers, babysitters, Save-A-Lot, PayPal, Kroger's, Priceless, IJ, Beers, Priceless, IJ, Beers, Donald, Dollar General, Dollar Green. Aldi's, Targets, Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, Ebers, Ebers, Snooks. We have gas agents, good eating stores. Four Illinois, I-21 Hubs, Casey's, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, 7-Eleven. Quick Trip, Pilot. Tractors, semis, truck stop, fast food and restaurants, Clay City, Casey's, but thinking that means going to be badass and stuff. Portland Mexican restaurant, long pate. Plexiglass, gloves, mask, table. Clean pile pin, dirty pile pin, that's all. Probably a little later. The owner. They had them QVC things. They did a good job. They have all kinds of good 1 hour dinner. No one would tell, but you'd be crazy. In a good way. But, it's like that, great stuff. All kinds of good cleaning. Like that, that hour of show, that special value probably sold out. Because, like the pins, we'll do. Smartphones, keys, anymore. Great product. So. That's probably what you did or throw away, break the bank or get new ones. So, and McDonald's, Burger King, Subway, Quiznos as the same. What about Chipotle, Qdoba's, Bandana, Chili's, Applebee's, Peter Fries. Oh man. Jersey Mike's subs. Fire, house. Oh man, I got a bathroom in my room. Catch a room. She got a little bathroom. Yikes. That ain't pretty. Man. Oh man. I got a pop. There. Okay. So Jersey Mike, Subs, Firehouse, Subs, Jimmy Jones, you know. As I play some kids and have some Hawks are better food and all that. Limo's Pizza. It was pizza, Papa John's, Domino's, Little Caesars, Burger King, Taco Bell, Cappendy's, Crystal, White Castle, Long John Silver's, Red Lobster's, McAllister, Deli, Dairy McAllister, IHOP, Pan Express, Pentagram, DK Dairy Queen. Cracker Barrel. Wow, yeah. So, trying to adjust it. So, I think that's central.